Hi guys, welcome to another base update. I am Shrink Zebra, 166 Gaming, and this is a Lumber Tycoon 2. Code Primate has signed my base. I fixed my bridge for the palm wood. And I have been making a play button set up here, which I will be moving and putting into place. May even have some lighting inside of it. Anyway, on with the show. So I've spent a bit of time doing yet another grind of the swamp bridge. More doors, more ladders, more time. And I started spacing out these ladders so I didn't have to make so many. And I've put my sawmill down sideways. It doesn't work the best. Anyway guys, here it is. Switch it on. Blades come in. Drop your wood in. Now when I got the level, as you can see over here, there's... I originally put this little laser on there and pointed it in the rough direction, rough height to this here. And then I made the ladder and actually put it on the side of a ladder and turned it on to get the right height. And did the got a long plank and walked around there. I walked all the way around here, all the way over to this point over here, and you only need one plank to get up there. And once I seen that my laser was bang on, I started building the platform. Here you go, bang on. So I spaced my ladders out on this too because I'm really sick and tired of building ladders and doors. But now it's done, it's done. And I think you need to use a proper floor panel at the bottom. I tried it with these little thin panels, but it doesn't work with the glass door. That's all locked into place. We can open that one up too. And these little the doorknobs are quite tricky. Maybe next time, if I ever do another one, maybe one day I might fix it up and just move the bridge slightly out. But then it wrecks the chances of getting a normal car over there. So here we go. You can't really go speeding across this too fast. Takes a little bit of skill. It's very loud. Ooh. is a time saver when you think about it. You do save a fair amount of time rather than going all the way up the volcano and potentially flipping your car as you're trying to get over without knocking the rock down. I'm not going to take this whole tree. I really can't be bothered. I'll just take a few wee bits. Show you with a gold tree, but it just takes so much longer to chop. Now I'll probably chop most of this here. I know it's boring watching somebody chop wood, but just right. Saves a lot of time. And when you go across the bridge again, when you're fully loaded, it's because you're fully loaded, the truck's heavier, and it gets stuck on the doorknobs. But it doesn't mean that you can't just keep pushing through and getting it done. That's still I'm going to take. Don't want this video to be too long. So each one of these is 55 doors long or high. A lot of concentration there. Been a lot of late nights building these. Now I'm not sure if this is gonna work correctly. It does work, but it's just you gotta wait. You have to wait on the wood to disappear. I also made a new shirt. SC on it, Shrunk Zebra. I was thinking about putting the 166 gameplays on the back. Let's see what that comes of. One day, maybe. Now that should theoretically come out the bottom down there. But there it is. Perfect. Does get jammed sometimes, so I might actually just change the whole thing and put the mill up the top over here and have it run down, a chute. And then onto a conveyor system. Seems to be working alright. Down here further, gonna extend this and put a couple more blocks of some walls or something down each side, just a wee bit, stop it from bouncing out so far. It's gonna run down and onto another conveyor, and I may even make another conveyor down this way over here, running this way, and have a gold wood, a green wood, and birch wood storage up here, just convenience. It's a lot easier to use. Anyway, guys, that's that. It's a lot of time and effort, but in the end, it's just a bridge away to get the gold wood and green wood if you need to. Saves a lot of time. Well, that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you want to. Thanks a lot. Bye.